create, track, and handle issues effectively and reliably during the entire design process with ArchiCAD's Issue Management solution. Categorize your issues by type for more sophisticated issue classification and sorting. The type tag is compatible with BCF 2.1 and can be defined and applied similarly to the existing priority and status tags. For any given issue, the Issue History panel shows all the modifications to issue data. Each new item in Issue History shows only the changed parameter, so it is easy to see what has changed and when. Openings created, for example, for MEP ductwork are listed in the Model Compare window as changed elements. These elements can then be easily added directly to the issue list. How does it work? One of the team members modifies some openings so MEP pipes and ducts can fit. He sends the changes, and the lead architect receives and acknowledges them. She compares the changed openings, selects them, and adds them to a new issue. She opens the Issue Tags dialog and creates two new issue type tags, STR and MEP, for the corresponding disciplines. She then adds the newly created STR type tag to the selected issue in the Issue Details dialog. Here you can see the History panel with the modified issue data. The newly created issue about the changed openings can now be sent to the structural engineer. Visit graphisoft.com to learn more about ArchiCAD or to download your free trial version today.